Welcome to Cotonou, the capital city of Benin. Here is home to the visual spectacle that is Africa's longest graffiti wall, an outdoor museum more than 940 meters in length, garnering a world record title for the West African country. Deep down, people don't know who is really behind it. But when we pass by, we say to ourselves, here I am, I contributed to this, it's for my country. We gave strength so that there is color and beauty. I love color, I love drawing, I love graffiti, I love music, I love art. The work of art is attributed to 40 graffiti artists from Africa and abroad. Professionals in the art of spray painting who responded to the invitation of the 7th edition of the Graffiti Effect Festival in February, which has the underlying mission to garner more artistic color to the walls of Cotonou that tell the rich story of and pay homage to the essence of Benin's ancient kingdom of Dahomey.
My work in the purple background you see is about King Begazin, the former king of Dahomey. You will often notice that he is in the middle with his pipe with two women behind him, one of whom is holding the parasol and the other just standing. This gentleman inspires me a lot. The Beninese public has appropriated the work, which is a great plus. They identify and they see themselves in the work. This is part of our objective, and we are really happy to know that the population has appropriated the work. Africa's longest graffiti wall, which has already received the appreciation of the Beninese authorities, does not only celebrate the country's historical blueprint, but will also give a cultural boost to its tourism sector.